Okay, we're back.
So instead of boring you guys through more yelling and yelling and yelling, I just decided to do it off screen. So basically, we got our speed up to 50, which is overkill. And then after you do that, you just want to use accumulate, which will raise your attack power, and just get it to. You could probably do 35. So now, when you attack Wygriff, it should be 999. Position behind them. And the good thing about this is it stays until the next part of the battle. Now, if you don't do this and you want a huge challenge, pretty much near impossible battle, feel free. I've done this too many times, and I've been too pissed off in the past to do it again, so I'm just gonna cheese it up this time. And if you guys are following along and trying to play this game at the same time, as you're watching this Let's Play, try to do it another way. I might go back later and go to this point and do it in a more challenging way, but for now, just keep the story going. I'm gonna do it this way. Yeah. Now, even if you didn't have those three ultimate demons, this battle would still be pretty hard. But we're gonna end it right here. Or not. There we go. Ugh, that was hard. And we've acquired Virgo. Gonna ask you to save again. Go ahead and save in another slot, because you still have one more battle coming up. Oh, I forgot about this. Yeah, there's huge claw marks through each one of them. And I think Islude's finally realized that his father is quite an asshole. Oh boy. Thank you. falcon punches in this game. Put it in that one. I'll tell you, you'd level quite a bit doing that strategy against Wygriff. I probably won't level Ramza at all till near the end game now. Okay, so this next one is going to be on the roof of Ryovane's. Change Ramza back to a ninja. Yes. Give him a green beret for speed. And go ahead and give him the power sleeve for some more power. Yeah, you can put the sprint shoes on, I guess. Yeah, sure, why not? I don't think it's necessary, but we'll see. We might need to do this battle a couple times. You have a high chance of failing no matter what level you are, so... And I will probably... give Agrius sprint shoes as well. Hopefully she can go before this battle ends. And we'll see what happens. We're gonna leave Abel out of this fight. Where'd you get a sword? Oh boy. Oh, Malik's finally coming to his senses. Who is this? It's a girl that can lift a fat man with one arm. Impressive. And it's Marquis Elmdor, who we rescued in Chapter 1. Although I don't think he's really himself.